made his supper yet?
I took his tray up half an hour ago, madam. Madam, if there's anything that you want, at any time, you know we'll be glad to serve you. All of us.
Thank you, Clark.
Stella, this is a pleasant surprise. Come in. I was just reading your last letter to Mother. Philip and I are so happy. How charming of you to say that. Then you always were so considerate. Never a word of complaint. No one could say that you weren't a loyal wife.
You open my letters?
Yes, of course, all of them. Here's the one you wrote to Ward just after he left. Philip and I have talked everything over, and we've decided to make a fresh start. Don't worry, I'll send it on to him later. It was so beautiful that I wanted to keep it so that I could read it again. We're so unhappy, aren't we? All three of us. You, because you love Ward and have to stay with me. Ward, because he loves you and can't have you.
Philip, we can't go on like this. Anyway, I can't. These last weeks, it's as if we've been playing some horrible kind of game. What's the matter, Philip? Why are you so cruel to me? Look at me. Look at me. I'm your wife. Don't you want me here anymore?
Yes, I do, Stella. I do. Only when Ward went away, I lost you, too. Now I'm all alone.
Ward, you are not alone. We can still be happy together. I'll do anything you want. Listen, couldn't we go away together, right now? Or let's forget everything that's happened. We can't stay in this house. God, we can't stay in this house torturing each other. Let's put an end to it.
We will put an end to it. We two, together. Then I'll have you all to myself. At last. So easy. Don't be frightened. You know I wouldn't hurt you.
No.